grateful for your body, which was broken, sacrificed for us. Lord, we give you glory and honor and praise this morning. We're thankful that you came, you lived, you died, and you gave yourself for us. Lord, we worship you as we remember what you've done. We receive it this morning in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's partake of the bread together. Lord, we just thank you for your blood. It's represented by this cup. Because through the shedding of your blood, there is forgiveness of sin. Jesus, as we approach you, and we can approach you because of what you've accomplished for us, your word says that we have become the righteousness of God in Christ, that you have made us holy through your blood. Lord, this morning we do this in remembrance of you, and we worship you with this act. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's all take the cup together this morning.